Hey everyone, Darren Southam here, writer and director of the groundbreaking concept film short, Reign of Judges, Tide of Liberty, the first Book of Mormon war epic. I've got some really exciting news for you, so please hang with me through this whole video. If you're just now finding us, as a recap, late last year we completed a record-breaking campaign as the third all-time highest funded short film on Kickstarter. We used the providential resources from this to, in less than 2 months, assemble an all-star cast and crew, including actors Ben Cross, Eugene Brave Rock, and Karina Lombard. It was a collaborative effort involving many different creeds, ideologies, and talents coming together to make an epic that will change the world. For the skeptics, it may interest you to know, 90% of our cast and crew were not Mormon. We premiered our concept March 15, 2018 for over 700 people. Then at the iconic Fox Village Theater, Los Angeles, April 12th for another 700 people. This led to a bold, first time ever, by demand, worldwide theatrical exhibition of a concept short film. Over 3,500 tickets have sold worldwide and over 2,000 people have now seen it in theaters. With 230 ratings in just over a month, our concept film has 9.6 stars on IMDb. For comparison, the top rated full length films on IMDb both rank at 9.2 stars. For those who doubt, our little 14-minute epic is as good as people say it is. I promise, when you see it, you'll experience powerful emotions that will shake you to the core. The production value will, without question, exceed your expectations. Those of small means pledged greatly to create what has become a breakout hit. We're coming to Mesa, Arizona, May 3rd, with a sellout crowd of 436, and Edmonton, Canada, June 11th, with another soon-to-sellout crowd of 500. These were the first areas in the world to qualify for a premiere by pre-selling 150 tickets. But we have great news. Starting now, the minimum pre-sale amount to bring a premiere to your area is lowered from 150 to just 50. This now qualifies immediately the following areas: Idaho Falls, Idaho, with 76 pre-sales; Medford, Oregon, with 69 pre-sales; Melbourne, Australia, with 60 pre-sales; and Aurora, Colorado, with 50 pre-sales. Now, very important, the deadline for the remaining areas to reach 50 pre-sold tickets is May 7th, 2018. If the minimum pre-sales in your area have not been reached by May 7th, 2018, ticket holders will be given credit toward a one-time online premiere sometime in June. For simplicity, all premieres will have a semi-confirmed date of Thursday, June 14th, 2018. Now, with these changes, we anticipate an influx of premieres that will make it impossible for me to attend them all personally. But rest assured, the unforgettable theatrical experience will remain the same. With an added personal greeting from the producers, a screening of our epic concept short film, the compelling behind the scenes, and an encore second screening of our concept film with each premiere. Remember, this isn't just a ticket to see a short film. This is a chance to join a worldwide movement for a full-length feature that will eventually sweep the earth like a flood. Help us make our full feature, buying your tickets to see our riveting concept film short in theaters for the last time. RainTickets.com.